Hi, I'm Todd Soans. I'm coming to you from the Todd Soans Scoring Zone School, located at White Deer Run in Vernon Hills, Illinois. I want to talk today a little bit about releasing the putter. It's become a big word when anybody talks about putting. Now, the reason for that word is because we took things to the other extreme in the 80s. In the 80s, we were talking a lot about making sure that you were very firm in your lead wrist, and often that allowed the putter head to stay too open or to the right of your target. So now we're kind of talking about releasing the putter. The bottom line is, words describe feels and they apply differently to different people. It depends what you do. So ultimately what we want is we want the face to be square to the path. So if you feel like you're blocking it, you might have to feel like you release it a little bit. However, many amateurs flip the putter. So if you talk to that person about releasing it, they actually close the face too much at impact. Let me give you a demonstration. So if I hang on to the putter with too much tension in my lead wrist, I get a push or a block to the right. And then the other extreme is to flip the putter, you know, where I'll close the face and I'll actually get pulls to the left. So ultimately what I want is I want to keep my center still. I want to set the putter so it's right in the middle. And as I swing the putter back and forth, I want the face to stay square to the path. I try to think about maintaining my left wrist throughout the golf stroke. So once I set up, I take my grip, and wherever my left wrist position is at address, I want it to be there at impact. So if I tilt forward and just maintain that wrist position so the face stays square to the path, the putter head will be square to the path and the ball will roll straight off the face. So that's all release means. It means keep your center still and let the putter head go past your center. Hanging onto it looks like this and flipping it looks like that. Either of those are bad. So just so you understand what the word release really means.